here we are, back for part 4. What we found out? Well, we've just run away from the Cybermen, we went back in time, went back to the future in time even. And now we've got to go somewhere else. I can't remember where we've got to go anymore now, but, you know, let's just play it. No doubt that me and Minus wandering around somewhere will find that way, and that, there we go. Give him back to Ruth. Okay. Use the rooftop to bypass the Cybermen. Oh yeah, we've got a break in, haven't we?
This is Unit Mobile.
Oh, Unit!
All citizens should evacuate immediately. Please proceed to your designated assembly point.
Ah, right, now I don't need to get a queue. I don't need my companion queue. Yes.
We need to find the weakest link. One quick blunt.
Oh, well done, River.
Excuse me, Master.
So you can shut up, you stupid phone. Right. Pushy, 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 pushy. Let me guess, you've got to go up there. Any further anyway, right. Oh.
Defiance will not be tolerated. Submit or you will be deleted.
Right. Jumpy. 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 Jumpy.
That crane just abandoned. They must have taken the driver while he worked.
Does that mean the keys will still be in it?
Jumpy. Jumpy. What's River doing? Try one more other thing, if not, I'm not supposed to, it's cheating. If I still can't find any way out, bro, I'm gonna have to look at the walkthrough on the internet. Oh, okay, now you just press left. Okay, I've got it now. Down, so River can get across.
Quickly, across the girder.
And she just jumped to her death. I saw that. I saw you jump to your death, River.
All those Cybermen swarming across London.
Weird. I don't see any. Okay, right, let's go.
Humans, your resistance will fail. Surrender now.
And I get a hat. Woohoo! How do I look?
We can use the window cleaner's cradle to get down.
Right, okay. Wavelengths. And boom. Ah, aye, clever.
All humans refusing upgrades will be deleted.
Hey. I got past the cyber dudes.
Earth will fall to the Cybermen. You will be upgraded.
Hey, I made it into the Cyberfactory. No, I haven't. Ah, oh, an advanced lockpick, right. Scan the doors with a sonic screwdriver, then hold left mouse button to initiate the lockpick. Use the electric signal to match up the crosshairs. Then match up two wavefiles by moving the mouse. Okay. Oh, I get it. Up and down, right, okay. There we go. Gotcha!
Now, into the belly of the beast.
Into the belly of the beast, indeed.
I hate these places, so cold. So brutal.
Wavefront is not entirely all
hundreds
that.
Of them.
Finding out where the proper wavelength is. See the top
come on,
left,
into the center
middle
of the ship. The Cybercanner's command signal is stronger
top
this
top
way.
Middle bottom right. We're that hard.
This door's thermionically sealed. There'll be a dual control panel to open it. We'll have to split up if we want to get to the other side.
Thermionic conduits, quick blast or a fiddle from your sonic and Bob's your uncle. We can use them to climb up.
More pipes?
Bob's not my uncle.
So who is your uncle?
The uncle.
Is that a thing?
It's a Time Lord thing.
Right. There, middle left there. And down we go.
Oh, I wonder if they knew Bitey. Better stay out their way. Nasty little electric shock.
Bottom left there. I've disabled it. Right, okay, let's back to this. Middle left. Avoid them, just jump up. Okay. Clever.
Excuse me, Master, you have a message.
If I can disable. That's that one disabled. Next.
Here's one part of the dual control. We'll have to operate them at the same time.
Okay. Right, so I reckon I've got to stop the red things, but let the white things through. Gotcha. You can get in, not you. Oh, you. You can. There we go. What did I tell you? Right, so there's River going to do this, right? Sound like a injured puppy.
This ship is full of Cybermen. How long has it been here?
Yeah, okay, now I'm stuck. Okay, now I am stuck once again. Here I There we go. Gotta go up, not down. I can hear another Cyberman scuttling.
Processing continues.
Interesting. Well, I think I find it works this out now. Come on, River. Okay, that'll do. Oh, you can just click at them. Right, that's good. That's a whole lot better. Stop the red ones, let the white ones through. No, you're not going, neither are you. Neither are you. But you can. Not you. You can. And we're done.
Reached Cyber Planner. Operations. Chamber. Delete.
I think they found us.
Delete.
I saw another pipe to go through. Pretty sure it's up here. No, there's nothing here. Right. That's one way to avoid a Cybermat.
Intruder detected. Squadron dispatched.
Okay.
Recalculating processing efficiency.
They're coming.
Thermionic bridges deactivated.
Intruders that looks a lot like Halo, the light
processing
bridge.
Processing continues.
The door's open. And, oh dear, so are the storage units. Run.
Okay, right. You stop. You can.
3,179 humans upgraded.
You
processing continues.
There's that. You can cut through.
I'm ready. How are you doing?
You close. And you open. Now we're done.
Intruder has reactivated thermionic bridge 1. Security system strengthening. Recalculating processing efficiency. Recalculating thermionic vectors. Core efficiency increasing.
Ooh, this is going to be dangerous. Run away!
Intruder detected. Reviving squadron.
Even got more
processing
coming,
yeah? Efficiency compromised. Recalculating. Recalculating.
Something tells me the Cybermen didn't land
out
of here. That made no sense whatsoever.
Thermionic core operating at 96% efficiency.
Okay.
Recalibrate. Recalibrate.
With a little white going to the
Intruder has reactivated thermionic bridge 2.
Shoot cheese piece.
Security systems maximized. Processing efficiency declining. Recalculate.
Recalculate. You can stop. You can come through. You're all right.
3,809 humans upgraded.
You can come through. No, not you. Are you? Fine. That's it. That's that done.
Intruder has reactivated thermionic bridge 3. Ooh. Systems ineffective.
Done it.
Processing
it. Yeah. There. At the core of the ship.
That
the ship's core transmits thermionic energy throughout the factory.
So first we've got
if
Halo,
we can reach
now,
the controls
Tron.
At the top and bottom of the core, we can overload it and destroy the cyber planner and the ship.
Aren't you forgetting something?
Possibly. I made forgetting things into an art form.
The Cybermen, the Cybermats, not to mention every other cyber thingy between here and there.
Mm, oh, cyber come thingy, on, River, it'll a bit be disgusting. A doddle.
What's that? Up there with the cyber planner.
I don't know, but it's got a huge temporal signature. What are the Cybermen doing with something like that? We need to reach that thing. Find out what it is. It's broadcasting enormous temporal fluctuations, some sort of time distortion field. No, not a field. A beam.
Temporal beam.
Intruders have infiltrated central core. Processing terminated. Direct all resources to deletion of intruders. Delete. 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 Sector G. Your primitive weaponry is ineffective. Surrender now and prepare for upgrade. Defend thermionic core. Defend processing systems.
Okay.
Find and delete the intruders.
Yeah.
Continue search for human subjects.
Go on, walk away. Yeet, bye-bye. Stupid Cybermen. Oh, nearly. Okay, they're everywhere now.
No humanoids detected.
Grab my hat because I've got to look stylish.
Sector clear. Proceeding.
He's gonna come after me.
No time to stop.
Ooh. Lucky.
Power source at risk. Intruders must not reach power source.
Oh, they're there. Hello. I can see your back.
Delete intruders on site.
Sneaky, sneaky, sneaky. Come on, walk away.
Patrolling. No enemies detected.
Let's go up here.
4,006 humans upgraded.
Okay.
Processing continues. Uploading data to cyber control. Area secure. Continue patrol.
You can't shoot when you're down like that.
Sector clear. Continue patrol.
Come on, up we go. Ooh, look at that. They're all up there waiting for me. I think not.
Critical priority. Defend power source. Critical priority. Defend power source.
It's not that way. these dudes again. There's no doubt. It's there. It's not on the other side, but it gives me more time to shut it down. All the way around to the other side. Bum 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 bum
bum.
And we're done.
Critical processing terminated. We are destroyed. We are destroyed.
You are deleted.
Destroyed.
Bye bye. Oh, is that the game finished? No, it's not. Oh, crap. This is another You must reach the end of the time corridor to access the TARDIS by moving from platform to platform down the corridor. I think not. Not on this part, at least. Anyway, that's part 4 over and done with, my geeky guys and gals. Oh, I love that music. Anyway, that end of part 4. Part 5 coming up soon.